If you lose an arm, it's not coming back. That is, unless you're a rare salamander known as the axolotl. When they lose a limb, a blood clot stops the bleeding and skin grows over the gap. In humans, the same process leaves us with just a big old scar. But the axolotl is just getting started. The nerves that run to the severed limb trigger a bunch of unspecialized cells called a blastema from around its body to come to the area and start forming a mound. As the mound grows, the cells inside it begin to respecialize, reforming complex tissues to make a new arm. This process doesn't just work for limbs. Axolotls can regenerate all sorts of stuff, even their brains. Scientists have been scouring the axolotls' genome in hopes of cracking the code to their regeneration secrets. If they can figure out how to grow replacement parts for humans, amputations and risky organ transplants could one day be a thing of the past. Thanks a lot, axolotl.